What's your school like?
Well, I really like my school. It's really big, and there's probably about 1,000 students in it. And
Do you have to wear a uniform?
Yeah, we do. We have to wear a uniform. So we have black trousers, white shirts, and we wear blazers as well. And the boys have to wear ties.
What colour's the blazer?
The blazer's black as well, with a badge on it as well.
Okay, what's on the badge?
The badge is, well, it's just two colours. It's red and white.
Okay. And do you have any favourite subjects?
Yeah, I love French. So that's my favourite subject. But I like English as well.
Mm-hmm. Are there any specific rules or regulations, things you can do or can't do?
Well, we can't use our phones during the school day, and we must stand up whenever the teachers come into the classroom. We must walk on the left side of the corridor, and apart from that, we just have to behave ourselves.